Right, hello everyone. Here I am. I can hold the camera steady at the preppers meet. A bit different from last year. Last year it was chucking it down. Today it's really hot, which is really nice, but I've just been digging a fire pit, so it's worn me out a bit. So anyway, this is my setup this time. To come back a bit. So there's Gloria with the usual sort of boxes inside, kitcheny bit on the edge, and this time I've gone for the tarp with the cot bed with the mozzie net over the top. This is the British Army mozzie net come down tent, which looks really good. I've used it a couple of times, very nice. So yeah, and then I've just, if I go around, sorry about that, I've just dug a fire pit with my trusty trowel and my hammer, and so I'll have a nice fire in that later. And what I've done is I've put all the sods to the side. I'm going to water those in a minute so that they can all go back there tomorrow when I clear up, and hopefully it will regenerate. So yeah, here she is, all set up. Gorgeous day, in fact too hot. I wasn't quite prepared for it to be quite so warm. I'm going to go and have a walk around in a minute and see what I can see.
So I finally meet Roach, which I've been wanting to do for ages.
Brilliant. We've had a cup of tea and put the world to rights. I'm going to have a look at her channel. She's already following mine.
Oh, absolutely.
But this place is kind of full of like-minded people, so it's absolutely brilliant to meet up, have a cup of tea, talk rubbish.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you very much.
Lovely.
You're on my channel.
Okay.
I don't know why I didn't show you this. This is the size of wood. This is my chopping wood. A cookery knife just goes straight through these kind of bits of wood. It's really pretty. As always, the little Swedish cook stove, always have that on the go with hot water in it, because I always like to have hot water. So once I get a fire going, I always put that next to my fire with lots of water in it. Might put some more sticks on, but I think we're going to be okay. Swedish frying pan on a stick. I think that's what I'll do the steak on tonight once I get some coals. It's great, love this. Just had a lovely day. Met Funky, and lovely to meet Armored Cockroach. I've been wanting to meet him for a while. And Sandy, which was great, asked him about his feet. And just chatted to lots of people, lots of tips, lots of sort of ideas. It's been really nice. So I'm just sitting here watching the fire now, chilling, and of course have my glass of wine. And I'm gonna cook something in a minute and just chill out for the evening, which is really nice. I've just had about 50 swifts above me dive bombing. That was really nice to see. They're beautiful. There's some nice nature around here. There's some nice birds. There's lots of pheasants in the field opposite, which is nice. Just watching it all happen. So, hoping for a nice chilled out evening. Sun's just starting to go low. It's really nice. It's cooling down at last because it's been a very warm day. A little bit of